Well, this is fun. Dance party! Limited edition 7-inch single. No, not your face. Where will you put your sunglasses? Olivia. Well, he says he's gonna buy time and then he stopped playing music. Deep vibes. Based off of real life music, chat. Dang, I only have two of the three, or the four. Dang, so I gotta go find two more. Loop the best 5 seconds, cut the rest, and put it in the trash can. I'm done with it. Yo, this dude is extremely opinionated. I kinda just walked down a hole. I was trying to toss confetti, but instead I ended up walking down the hole. I didn't want to dance with you guys! There's one boo behind me, essentially. Was he in the second row or the third row? he just randomly shows back up. I was like, will it disappear again if I... Okay, so now I know where he's at. It says two moves. Huh. Okay, I see what I need to do now. I do that, then I move them all over. There we go. Did it work? I had my eyes closed. Oh, I killed him. Because I definitely messed up that hitting the button. So the next two have to be up ahead. Because I've already done the other ones. Wait, I found the, Oh, so I can just jump with it. DJ Sound Disc, max power. That one sounds like a good one to do. Max power! Guess I'm gonna fight the spider? Maybe the spider has something in him that I'm gonna need. We got three turns. Got him. The scuttlebutt. I really need to be using my shiny ones. Or the flashy ones. And not the iron ones. Yeah, because I'm going to run out of iron ones at this point. Ba-do-do-boom. Got him in the back.
Bam!
Oh, this one has a, the Mecha Koopa. That's not how you're supposed to work it. What's the matter, honey? I'm not entirely certain how this is supposed to go. Do I do this? No, that didn't work. What's wrong, Wasp? I messed up. Oh, well. Alright, they're dead, and... my hammer won't kill them. Did it go away? Oh, we didn't kill them both. That's unfortunate. See, this dude is much more useful than our last partner. Don't get me wrong, I loved our last partner. But I could barely get him to do anything. So I guess I need to push all of these until one moves. Cause this looks like it'd be more like a matching game than anything. And this one has a different shape than any of the other ones. Like, it's the only heart-shaped one. But then this one's the only sun-shaped one. Huh. Okay. Oh, der. I did not try hitting everything with a hammer. To wake the moon and make a run, the power of 10 must push as one. It's left by 3 above this sun. that would be this one. One, two, three, and this one. But we need the power of 10, which I clearly don't have because I'm only one. Hey, look, there's the last disc. I'm gonna grab that disc and I'm gonna get attacked by a bunch of things, aren't I? Skills. How's that ancient house? What? Sounds like somebody went wet, which is ancient for I got you now, mustache dude. Like, where's the logic in that? What you want from? What was it? It was lost. But it's right here. There's a nest up there? I need to get some wasp spray. So I can spray down things and then make sure there's no nest around there. Oh wait, this was a secret, like a shortcut kind of like thing. From outside? Max power one first. Made it! What am I, a tap dancer? Tempo's way too fast on this track. Nude's gonna root to this one. Is that a stapler? Oh wait, I gotta go back and get every faceless toad? Oh, that's dumb. This is groovy, not gonna lie. Where'd the giant boo come from? Mm-hmm. I don't remember him being part of this room. Oh wait, I need to go the other way too, don't I?
Did you get it?
I like how we're just walking around holding a boombox. All the people in that web in the center. Wait, it's dancing too. Oh no! I figured this was what was gonna happen. Even Origami Me is dancing. It's a good thing though, right? Jam to the music. I just destroyed 4 can openers. Makes him passive. Oh yeah, the dry bones. I saw he was dancing. Temple of Shrooms. Yeah, should have expected that. Firepower? Nah, I'd probably grab the web and drag it down. I hope we can get all their faces back though, because this is really creepy walking around with a bunch of faceless toads. Wait, there's still two remaining? Oh! I think they might be at the entrance. Or not. Was he cannoning? She said unfold. I knew something was gonna be in there. I think your HP just increased again, Mark. Thank you for stating that obvious. I was curious if the sun had anything now. Dance party! Let's go! Wait, we don't have enough? Oh yeah, well I guess we are about to fight a boss, so... Oh, let me... Weapons. I think I lost my ice hammer. Let's go with the shiny hurl hammer. And... put the flashy hammer here. Again. I like how you just threw that boombox at him. Bring you, well, not the latest hits, but it's music. Don't scream my name out loud. I'm wanted by all the bad guys. Hey, where's Olivia? What am I watching? Chat! Oh, it's a hole puncher. The Disco Devil hole punch. We're gonna have to face off. funny because he punches holes. He punches holes in people's faces. I am pumped. I'm gonna own this dance floor until the break of dawn. Wait, he puts holes in the orange thingy. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, well, lost myself. So I can't use the whole I can't use the on switch because he keeps, well, destroying it. Can I hit him with a hammer? Whole punch and take would be unstoppable. Yo, that block was on point, though. So, do I ever get my on button back? Mario, what is that? Is that a face? Wait, Mario, that's you! Your punched-out face is stuck on the dance floor. You better grab it quick. So should I just dump on him? I guess jumping sucks. So I gotta hit him from behind with a hammer. I can't block that? I don't like this fight. I don't like this fight at all. Let it be known, Broshi does not like this fight. Thank you. Paper Mario Boss. Cool concept. I don't like this losing my face thing, though. I wish that was not a thing. That was some decent damage right there. Is my face back on the stage? Yes. Like, he punched a hole in the on switch beginning of the game. Have not been able to get that re-unpunched. Like, at all. Okay, this will work. I got my face back! Unless patched in. How do you patch them in? I guess that's what I need to figure out then. Oh, that's how you patch them in. So just blocking them? Is it time for me to bust out my super secret special dance move? Let's hear it. Make some noise! So I'm assuming I need to do the turtle thing. In order to do the turtle thing, I need this to be here. I need the turtle thing to be there. Well, if I do that, go over. Okay, so let's still hit the turtle thing. This should be fine. Power on! Coin! Turtle power! Alright, let's see. So this should avoid whatever is about to happen with Senior Hole Punchy. Get back down here so I can two-step on your face. No. I don't think so, sir. I think I'm quite happy with you not two-stepping on my face. Oh wait, I can do the underhand slap, can't I? Yeah, I think I can do the underhand slap now, huh? With increased power, too. This should work, right? Close to it, though.
thought I blocked it, but I guess not.
Okay, let's see. So, we'll do this. Turn that on, get ready for any shenanigans he may try to pull on me. Meanwhile, we're gonna put him in the back again with the hammer. Again? Twice? Alright, so I gotta get both my pieces back. So grab that. Alright, so let's get my face back. He looks so sad to have lost parts of his body. Don't mess up, you will die. Alright, so I need to do the Hunter hand slap behind him. This should be able to finish him off, right? I think this should finish him off. Oh, I thought it was gonna whip me. Hey, I got my face back. I mean, I got my gut back. Yo, all the toads had their face ripped off. You always feel bad killing bosses? Yeah, that music was actually pretty darn good, though, for this boss fight. A whole punch went to make things disco, yeah. Disco soldier. Well, yeah, I guess. I just wanted to see what was up there. Dang. Harshing my mood. Bam! Bam! Bazam! B- We completed Yellow Streamer! Yep. So now we got purple, then green. Then it's onward to Peach's Castle! Wouldn't it be nice if the final, or you have to fight, Origami Peach in this game? I think that'd be awesome. Wait, so it punched a hole from the sun? Is that how that works? A hole puncher's allowed to punch the sun out of the sky? Okay. We accept this. It unlocked his new secret? Cool. About to go and take a look at that. Super extra large confetti bag.